News, Westpac has named banking veteran John McFarlane as the new chairman. He'll take up the role in April and oversee the search for a new CEO. He's also taking on the task of restoring the bank's reputation after fallout from the money laundering scandal last year. The 72-year-old was previously chairman of Barclays in London and chief executive of ANZ here in Australia.